Hello everyone. We are now going to talk about why should we learn Python and specifically why should we learn Python with ITE Learn. So what actually is Python? Python is a high-level object-oriented scripting language which uses English-like syntax, making it extremely easy for programmers and non-programmers alike to adapt to this language. It also supports a variety of modules and packages encouraging the code modularity and reuse. To understand the simplification of Python, let us have a look at this Hello World program. As you can see, we have implemented Hello World in Python, which is just one line implementation, versus a program written in the C language, which is spanning through multiple lines in C++ and in Java. So you can imagine how easy it is to write programs using Python as a language, as it supports English-like syntaxes. Where do we find Python being used? A multitude of organizations like Google, Reddit, Instagram, Dropbox, YouTube, NASA, Netflix, etc. All of them uses Python. And where are the areas we can find Python being used? Python is being used in data analytics, in finance, in social media, in AI, in software vendor resolution management, in media, in government websites. So you find Python being used in all these areas. The popularity of Python has increased significantly, with a sector of 26.7% now being occupied by Python, which is even much more than Java, whereas other programming languages are now falling behind. Also, there has been a steep popularity rise in both Python permanent positions and contractual positions. From 2012, you can see there has been a steep rise in the job popularity of the people knowing Python as a programming language. It is the fifth largest Stack Overflow community with around 86K followers. It has got the third largest Meetup community with 608K followers. It is the fourth most used language in GitHub with more than 1,000 of projects. And you can easily expect a salary range from 45K to 140K with an average salary of $95K if you know Python as a language. Why should you learn Python with ITE Learn? We have created a very hands-on practical Python course from beginner to advanced level, which is of 21 hours. It's a hands-on course where the emphasis is on learning by doing. There are going to be live sessions with the trainer, with recordings being available and also projects being taken into the course so that you learn by doing. The topics which we will be covering would be loops, data types, functions, data structure, object-oriented concepts, classes, objects, inheritance, multiple inheritance, the concepts of file handling, regular expressions. We are also going to cover very famous and commonly used modules in Python, like modules for Excel reading, for web services handling, for database. We are also going to talk about exception handling and a unit test framework called as PyUnit. And thus, with the help of this concise course, you will be hands-on on Python and can use Python in any of the implementations in any of your interest areas. Thank you so much. We look forward to seeing you in this session. Thank you.